not about a special interest. We cannot let our children continue to die on our streets in order to appease the NRA. We have an opportunity to put 100,000 more cops on the streets, to build more prisons for dangerous criminals, to stop the flow of drugs into the country, and yes, to ban these assault weapons. Let's stop the rhetoric. Let's do something about crime. Let's pass the bill.
Now the gentleman has expired.